Hello everyone, I'm Chris Rainey and it's time for your Geneva News Minute. With the city's curbside leaf collection winding down to a close, Geneva residents who still have leaves can dispose of them for free in December. All you have to do is place your leaves in a yard waste bag and put it out on the curb during your normal garbage day. And here's the best part, no garbage stickers needed. Just don't mix grass or other yard waste in with your leaves. The Geneva Police Department works hard every day to keep our community safe. And now you can get a behind-the-scenes look at our police operations for free. The 2020 Citizens Police Academy runs Thursday nights from January to March. Registration is required and applications can be found on the city's website and at the police department. The deadline to apply is Friday, December 13th. So what are you waiting for? And finally, if you're seeking a new Parkway tree next spring, submit your application order to the city by Friday, January 3rd. Geneva residents pay $150 for a new tree as part of this cost-sharing program, with the city covering the remainder of the purchase. You can find tree choices and full program details online or by calling the city's Public Works Department. For the latest news and information about your favorite community, visit the city's website at www.geneva.il.us. Thank you for spending a minute of your time with us, and we'll see you again soon.